Hi, I'm Bata from Creative at Home, and today we're going to talk about Mark. Mark, which was formerly known as Lucidpress, is an online software for creating documents, presentations, infographics, and many more types of content, with templates for business cards, flyers, brochures, and so on. Firstly, click on Sign In and create your account. Choose your desired plan. We'll go for the free one. After signing up, you can choose what your documents will be used for to get better customization. Now you're all set and can start creating documents. Here on the front page, you can select one of many templates Mark provides you with. Now you are ready to start. Click on the template and then on New in the menu and create your document. After choosing your template, you can give your project a name and save it like that. Also, remember that with the free plan, you'll have access to toned down versions of the templates without the paid features. If you want, you'll be able to make your documents collaborative. Now, to actually editing your document. In the overlay on the left, you can use one of the tools such as text, shapes, making new pages, and so on. On the right side of the screen, when editing your documents, you can customize it with some more options, like size and orientation, margins, documents, logs, etc. On the top of your screen, you can save your document or explore one of the other options as shown here. On the top of the screen, there are also options to customize the text on your document. Simply mark the text and then edit it using the available options shown here. You'll also be able to share, download, preview, or print your document. All of your past documents will be available in the My Project section in the homepage. And that's it! This was a tutorial about how to use Mark. Thank you for watching our video. If you want to see more, go to the creativitycluster.eu or our YouTube channel. Thank you, bye!